emotions, sedated breathing, the sensation of viscose sheets on naked flesh, soft and warm, but lonesome in the blackened ocean of night. Confined in the helpless safety of desires and dreams, we fight our insignificance. The harder we fight, the higher the wall. Outside, the cancer city spreads like an illness. Its symptoms in cars that cruise to inevitable destinations, fouled by the silent spotlight of society-created paranoia. No alternative could grow where love cannot take root. No shadows will replace the warmth of your contact. Love is dead in Metropolis. All contacts revolve or partition. What a waste. The city, a wasting disease.
That this world creates.
Pencil.
pencil, book, and chair will be placed inside a plastic bag and taken who knows where. Sexual tunes are all that's left, the themes of living surge like death. And through the sheets and through my heart, you'll devour me part by part. We'll rise and fall like waves and drown in the basic happiness we will have found. But it could just happen that you may leave, or it could so happen that it might be me. It's just at this moment you're all I've got. You could love me, you could love me not. Keep me back in the real world from which we try to run. Music and words don't mean anything through the barrel of a gun. A poem cannot heal a wound. Books won't help you find that's something which you're searching for, but just add questions to the mind. Tell me now, in black and white, what you're supposed to do when fists and knives and sticks and boots come raining down on you. A painted picture on a wall cannot justify a life when the weak and poor cannot escape their ugliness and strife. The actor is a bridge of words leading us to nowhere, dressed in costumes to disguise the reality of despair. The poet's turmoil strikes again as once more words they foul me. Another bomb has just supplied the cross on which to nail me.